All right, I'm with
Enrique,
Herman,
Danny.
And Danny. We got the swell pro. It's the swell pro. We're going to fly it out, and hopefully let's see what we can catch. We're using, what is this? The Matara 30,000. This thing has over 700 yards on it of 80 pound. We're using 80 pound test, obviously. Shark bite here, we got the 15 footer. And we're gonna fly this thing out, how many yards?
400.
400, we're gonna take it 400 yards out, let's see how long it takes to hit.
All right, so, who's got, where's my pilot?
Nice piece of bunker right here. This thing's half weight. I'm gonna put here. He's gonna open that up. Just point the rod that way. Point that way. Alright, take off. Go close, you can go close. What are we at?
280.
She's still going.
300.
Babe.
330.
Seconds and we're on.
Tighten that trick.
Reel. The drone's still in the air.
Rod, we just sent out 400 yards and it got hit within 45 seconds, not even, less than that, and we're on already.
Mitch is on, baby. Deep.
Like a small brown on the line.
the waves come over them. Wait for the waves to recede, and then you bring them out.